Welcome to another video. In this video, I will talk about how to fix error code 268 Roblox Windows 11. So if you are facing the error code on 268 Roblox Windows 11, I will show you how to fix it. I will tell you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe.